Several people getting help right now with a place to stay after fire tears right through their apartments.
We know this fire in Butler County killed at least one pet there. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amrita Kocher joined us live with what she's now learned from investigators, though. This is bad.
Yeah, it certainly was. Crews have cleared the scene. Let me step out of the shot, though, so you can see what home we're talking about. This was the home that caught fire this morning. Firefighters were here for hours. This home converted into apartments. Now, when you take a closer look, you can see our cameras were there as firefighters rushed to hose down this building here on North Washington Street in Evans City. There were three families living here. They all managed to make it out okay. Firefighters, though, were able to rescue three cats. We are told that one died in this fire. Now, when they got here around 11:30, flames were just pouring from the side. They did manage to get it under control. The chief telling us, though, he believes this all started in the living room area on the first floor, but there is damage on every floor. Now, at this time, we can tell you that the Red Cross is helping these families. The fire marshal has also been called out to investigate, but at this time, there's no cause. We're going to hear from the fire chief coming up in 30 minutes. Live, though, from Evans City, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.